Hello everybody, so today I'm gonna show you the new Winterfest challenges. As you can see, they will last 2 weeks and 6 days, and there is something like 3, 6, 9, 12, 14 challenges that will unlock every day. So there will be a daily challenge. As you can see, you will get 2 items when you complete 7, or when you complete 10, and every challenge worth 18,000 XP. So the first one is quite easy. Warm yourself at the Yule log in the cozy lodge. Let's see immediately how to do it. So if you just go back to your character, then you push the snowflake that is here. As you can see here, now you just go to visit lodge, you will get inside. So as soon as you are inside, you can open a daily pack. Of course, it's all this packet that you found around here. But to go to the fire and to unlock the first challenge, what to do is to go first, go to, let's call him Santa Claus, NPC, and then after push on the fire. As you can see, quest complete, and you can actually get some XP just waiting in front. As you can see, they pop up every certain amount of time, but as you can see, it's super few XP. But if I remember correct, there is a chance that once it comes 1,000, but as far as I tried, I only get 10 XP or 20 XP. So that's all for today. Hope you found the video useful. Then you can push back to away, back, and leave lodge. Hope you found the video useful. Remember to put the like if you liked it and subscribe to the channel. See you for next. Goodbye.